Okay, students, today we are going to start the problem solving sums. Okay, in this number one, for a class picnic, seven students were asked to bring a dozen sandwiches each. How many sandwiches in all would the students bring? See, students, they are going for picnic. One student will bring seven sandwiches. Seven students bring dozen sandwiches. Do you know what is the meaning of dozen? Dozen means 12 pieces. So one student will brought 12 sandwiches. So seven students, how many sandwiches they will brought? So first of all, write statement. One student brought 12. First of all, write here, dozen means 12 pieces. One student brought 12 sandwiches. So, seven students brought sandwiches. Question mark. 12 × 7 sandwiches. Seven into 14, 4 down, 1 up, 7 means 7 plus 1 8. If you know the table, you can directly write 12 7 is 84. So 84 sandwiches. Answer. Seven students brought total 84 sandwiches. Next, if one bus can seat 235 passengers, can be seated in seven such buses? See, in one bus, 235 passengers can sit. So, in seven buses, how many passengers can be seat? Write down statement. Here, SIT seat means baithne ki place, and SIT seat means we have to sit. So, if SEAT seat place, in that place 235 passengers can sit. So, in 7 buses, how many? So, 235 × 7 seat. Seven fives are 35. 5 down, 3 up. 7 threes are 21. 21 plus 3, 24. 4 down, 2 up. 7 twos are 14 plus 2, 16. 1,645 passengers can SIT seat. Number third, how many seconds are there in a day? We have to find out how many seconds. Okay, how can we will find out how many seconds? First of all, we will find out how many minutes. Before that, how many hours? One day, how many hours? 24 hours, that you all know very well. Look at here. Here I am writing. One day, 24 hours. And 1 hour is equal to 60 minutes. So here I am writing statement. 1 hour, 60 minutes. So 24 hours, how many minutes? 1 hour, 60 minutes. So 24 hours, minutes, question mark. 60 into 24 minutes. We have to find out how many minutes. So here we will write minutes. 60 multiplied by 24. Make a line up. Two digits. First step, 0. 2 into 0, 0. 2 6 are 12. Okay. 4 into 0, 0. 4 6 are 24. 2 plus 2, 4. So in one day, 1440 minutes. In one day. Okay, now here we have to find out the seconds. We already got it one day, total 1440 minutes. So here we write 1 minute, 60 seconds. So 1440 minutes. Seconds, how many? 1440 multiplied by 60 seconds. 1440 multiplied by 60. First of all, two digit. First step, 0. 6 into 0, 0. 6 fours are 24. 4 down, 2 up. 6 4s are 24 plus 2 26. 6 down, 2 up. 6 1s are 6 plus 2 8. Now 0, second digit is 0. So if we multiply 0, that will answer will come 0 0 0 only. So total 86,400 seconds in a day. So first, if we want to find out the seconds, first of all we have to find out 1 day, 24 hour, after hour, in hour, 1 hour, how many minutes. So total we got 1440 minutes in 24 hours. So in 1 minute, 60 seconds. So 1440 minutes we will multiply by 60. So we will get total seconds. So in 1 day, total 86,400 seconds. Fourth number, a bulb factory can produce 238 bulbs in a day. In 1 day, 238 bulbs produce. How many bulbs can it produce in a year? So here we have to find out yearly. If, look at here, if 51 bulbs can be packed in one carton, how many cartons packed with the bulbs can the factory produce in a 1 year? And how many bulbs will be left unpacked? Okay, now we have in 1 day 280 bulbs. So we first of all we have to find out how many bulbs are produced in a 1 year. So 1 year is equal to 365 or 366 days. So leap year, it is 366 days. If we want to count like this, always write 1 year 365 days. Okay, first of all write. Here you have to mention 1 year, 365 days. 1 day, bulb produce 288. 1 day, bulb produce 238 bulbs. So, 1 day, 1 year, 365 days. So 365 days, bulb produce, question mark. So 365 multiplied by 238 balls. 3-digit multiplication. In the first video, I explain you 3-digit multiplication. So here I am doing 365 multiplied by 238. Two digits are there. So we have to put 2 0. 1, 2. Now 2 5s are 10. 0 down, 1 up. 2 6s are 12. 12 plus 1, 13. 3 down, 1 up. 2 3 is 6 plus 1, 7. Now we have to count from 3. Now just hide 2 and just say it is 38. That means 2 digits. So we have to put 1 0. Here again the carry forward will come. So here we are making 1 up. We already count this 1 1. To make it cancel mark. Otherwise we will make mistake. Now we already count this. Now 3 5s are 15. 5 down, 1 up. 3 6 are 18. 18 plus 1, 19. 9 down, 1 up. 3 3 is 9. 9 plus 1, 10. Make plus sign. Still third digit is there. We already count. Make it cancel mark and again make a line. This you have to sew. 8 5s are 40. 0 down, 4 up. 8 6 are 48. 48 plus 4. 8 6 are 48. 48 plus 4, 52. 2 down, 5 up. And 8 3 is 24. 24 plus 5, 29. And always put 0 on empty place. So you will never make any mistake. Now count. 0 0 0 0. 5 plus 2, 7. And 9 plus 9, 18. 8 down, 1 up. 1 plus 3, 4, 4 plus 2, 6, and 7 plus 1, 8. So how many balls in a 1 year factory can produce? 86,870 balls produce in 1 year, in 1 year. Now we did till here only. Now the next sentence, if 51 balls can be packed in one carton. The carton means the box. In that box, one box, only 51 balls are to be packed. Now total we have 86,870 balls. So how many balls can be packed in a carton and how many balls remain unpacked? So next, statement 2. One carton. Look at here. If 51 balls can be packed in one carton, how many cartons packed with balls in the factory produced in a 1 year? That means here we have to do division. Here we have to do the divide sums. See, 51. One carton, 51 balls. So 86,870 balls. 51 balls can be packed in a one carton and 86,870 balls will be packed how many cartons? So 51 balls packed in one carton. 86,870 balls packed carton question mark. 86,870 divided by 51. Here we have to find out the carton. So here you will write carton. Now 86,870 divided by 51. 51 ones are 51, 51 twos are 102. So 102 is more than 86. So we will divide 51 ones are 51. 6 put minus sign. 6 minus 1, 5. 8 minus 5, 3. Take 8 down. Now we don't know the table 51. Let's start. 51, 5 is 5, 5 is 5, 5 is 25. No, 51, 6 is 6, 1 is 6, 6, 5 is 30. 51, 7 is 7, 1 is 7, 7, 5 is 35. 357. It is very close to 358. The 51 sevens are 357. 1 will left, 0, 0. Take 7 down. Now not possible. Because 51 ones are 51 do. Here it is only 72. It will not possible. So we have to take 1 0 up and take down again 0. 51 5s are. So let's try 51 3s are. 3 ones are 3, 3 5s are 15. Look at here. 51 4s are. 4 ones are 4, 4 5s are 20. 51 4s are 204. So it is close to 51 3s are 153. Now not possible. Carry forward. Here 6 and here 10. 10 minus 5, 10 minus 3 7 and 6 minus 5 1 and 1 minus 1 0. So how many cartons will be packed? 1703 and 17 balls remain unpacked. So answer, how many cartons? 1703 cartons can be packed and 17 bulbs remain unpacked. So in this term, multiplication and division, both the sum came together. Now come on to the next sum. If a snail can crawl across 30 cm in a minute, how far can it crawl in 11 minutes? Snail, that you know very well, that is insects. It is crawling in 1 minute 30 cm. In a minute, that means in 1 minute, it can crawl 30 cm. So how many it will crawl in 11 minutes? Statement. One minute crawl 30 centimeter. So 11 minutes crawl 10 centimeter. So here 30 into 11 centimeter. Two digit, first step 0. 1 into 0, 0, 1 3 is a 3. 1 into 0, 0, 1 3 is a 3. Empty place 0. So here 0, 3, 3. 330 centimeter. Answer. Snail can crawl 330 centimeters in 11 minutes. Here the next sum is, Karan has 35 marbles. Kevin has 32. While Karim has 41 marbles. How many will each have if they divide them equally? The three friends were there. Everyone has some marbles. If they will divide equally, they all do not have same. So first of all, we have to find out how many total marbles are there. Look at here. First of all, we will do the addition sum. 35 marbles Karan has. Karan has. Plus 32 marbles Kevin has. and Kareem has 41 marbles. Kareem. Five plus two, seven plus one, eight. Three plus three, six plus four, 10. Total marbles. Now, here, how will each, if they will divide them equally? Statement. Hundred and eight marbles. Divide equally. So each one will get 108. How many are there? Three. Karan, Kevin, and Karim. Marbles each one will get. So 108 divide by 3. So 3 threes are 9. 10 minus 9, 1. If we will carry forward here, so again here it will come, again it will come 10. So here we will write directly 10 minus 9, 8. Take it down. 3, 6 are 18. So each one will get equally 36 marbles. Each one will get equally 36 marbles. Now, next sum. A fruit seller's van has 180 mangoes. Packed equally in 15 cartons. How many mangoes are there in each carton? Total 180 mangoes are there. Packed equally in all cartons, 15, 15, 15 mangoes are there. How many mangoes are in each? Look at here. 180 mangoes packed equally in 15 cartons. How many mangoes are there in each carton? Total 180 mangoes are packed in 15 cartons. 180 mangoes are packed in 15 cartons. How many mangoes in each carton? Statement. 15 cartons. 180 mangoes. How many are in each carton? So one carton mangoes15 cartons, 180 mangoes. So one carton, how many? So 180 divided by 15. Here we have to find how many mangoes in each carton. So 180 divided by 15. 15 ones are 15. 18 minus 15, 3 will left. Take 0 down. 15 twos are 30. So in each carton, 12 mangoes are there. Answer. Each carton, 12 mangoes are there. Thank you.